So, what have we got?
Homicide, by the looks of it.
The killer was in the grips of some psychotic rage when he did this.
What? How do you lose a body in a murder investigation?
We don't have anything in concrete as of yet, but we do have two of our best detectives on it, Custard and Cream.
Where is he? How has he made it look like he doesn't exist? Cause for
not even my intense and unaired feelings for you could save you from that.